Hello friends, in the present scenario, if you see, there is a lot of change in the mindset of the people, lifestyle of the people, and the people started realizing the balanced diet, controlling the body, and taking care of health. This kind of awareness is there a lot. So what is the main target is? The main target is control the tongue from the junk food to balance the body and mind. So controlling the tongue from the junk food, this is the main target of many people. Why to control? Because of lot of problems in the present lifestyle, if you see, many people are facing problem with the low BP, high BP, and cholesterol levels are increasing, diabetes and obesity in early age, that's the main problem. So like all these problems, if you wanted to control, what we need to do is controlling the diet is very important. So to controlling the diet, I'm going to discuss with you cheating meal for foodies. If you are a food lover, so this concept cheating meal is going to work out. What is this cheating meal? Before going to that, let me tell you, in many countries, Western countries, people are following this cheating meal. And after that, in Hyderabad, especially many people are following this cheating meal. What is this cheating meal? So cheating meal means as prescribed, as decided, as determined by the people, they follow their prescribed diet daily. But one day they leave the diet and they eat as per their wish. So this we call it as a cheating meal. One day they'll ignore it, the regular food, and one day they'll be breaking the regular food and they'll be going for cheating meal. So what we do, this cheating meal is that main thing is that to control the tongue and mind. That purpose we are taking this cheating meal once. So what we do is we need to sacrifice the other days. One day cheating meal. The other days we need to sacrifice all kind of items like ice creams, chaat, pani puri, bakery items, non-veg, and fried items, biryanis and sweets. All these things we have to ignore it other days. Only one day we can have. One day also not like bakasura or something else. Eat it a little by little. So like you can ignore it other days and only one day you can have this cheating meal. So as per your wish, as per your desire, want to eat sweets. One day I want to eat sweets. I love pani puri or I love non-veg. So only one day. The other days, just go as per your diet. As per the prescribed diet you have to follow. So how many days people are doing this? There are particular prescribed days. Only these days cheating meal can be followed. Some people are following 7 days. After 7 days, one day is cheating meal. And some people are following 15 days. Means after 15 days, one day is cheating meal. And some people are following 30 days. After 30 days, one day is cheating meal. Like 7, 15, 30. Decide what day you want. But remember one thing, excess is always avoidable. Anything excess is poison. In Sanskrit we say ati sarvatra varjate. So that one day don't eat too much like bakasura. So control yourself, a little you eat it, next day come back to your own meals, prescribed meals. Or you can say it as a good bhojana. So that you can follow it. This is about cheating meal to control the body and mind. And to follow the health. You know that if you lose the health, nothing can save you. We may regain the money, we may regain the relations, we may regain our prestige, anything, but not health. Health is very difficult. That's the reason. Please take care of your health. And I already spoke about balanced diet, breathing exercises, yoga, and meditation, walking, all these health related talks already I spoke many, and that link is given in the description box, so you can find health related talks. Please do subscribe and follow this videos. Stay blessed.